Hi, welcome to your 12-minute daily workout on 12 for Fit. We pick 6 exercises, do 2 rounds of those, do each exercise for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. Today we're doing exercises that include weights, so we'll get things kicked off. Again, I got a timer set for 6 rounds, or 2 rounds of 6 each round, 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Get the timer going here. First is going to be squat and drop the weight to the side. So we're going to do squat, pick up the weight, move it over to the other side, drop it down, pick it up with the other side, squat, move it on to the other side. Tricep kickbacks, grab some dumbbells, tricep kickbacks, kneeling around the world and lean back. So around the world, lean it back. I'm gonna go the opposite way this time. Lean back. Alternate which side you do the around the world. And lean back as far as you can go. Plank and rotate the dumbbell. So get in plank position with the dumbbell. Rotate up. Rotate up the other way. All right, back up, farmer's carry. Grab a couple of weights. And we're just gonna walk back and forth, farmer's carry. right. Do a press and hold. You can do a front snap kick. Alternating which side you do the front snap kick on. So first right, then left. Back to the top again, squat and drop your dumbbell. So squat down, pick up the dumbbell, walk it over, squat down, back up and over. On the tricep kickbacks. Around the world, and you lean back from a kneeling position. So, around the world, lean back, go the opposite way, lean back. Plank and rotate dumbbell. right, farmer's carry. Go up in weights a little bit. Last one, press and hold, front snap kick. So press and hold the weights, front snap kick. Alright, that was your 12 minute workout. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Not the farmer's carry, it was kind of boring, but probably if I would have really upped the weights, wouldn't be so boring. Let me know what you think. What was your favorite exercise? Thanks again for watching. Wherever you are in this world, hope you have a great rest of your day.